he did help me make this, okay? I didn't quite do it all by myself. I cut the bread out and I made the egg mixture for it. It is yummy. I think it needed more of the nutmeg as well. Happy Valentine's, everybody.
No. Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Alright, so I have my three here. Boy, I am just charcoaly mess. So I have some electric orange.
You got one eye open. Are you camera shy?
This is beautiful. Okay, so there's that one. This is looking very nice. We're getting about it a thin trace.
And oh, are you ready for dinner? Should I put you back with your mummy for din-dins? Don't bite yourself.
I do want to stick in that. And then
you are so
I
cute.
Need a little bit of white.
That's just so cute.
Very nicely.
Good girl, hey. You're so beautiful.
Thin. And then I'm going to put the rest of the I needed to have some texture for the design I'm doing.
Aww. Hi, guys.
It's only been a few minutes, but I like where we're at. Okay, so here are my
You're going to let me clean you up later, yeah?
I'm only doing the two again. So the first thing I'm going to do is put in a decent layer of the black. Definitely treat you somewhere between a light and a medium.
He's always. He's so funny.
I think I tend to give the one, the closer mold, a little bit more soap. So I think I'll go ahead and scrape
that in for the most part. Is that knife, mate? Oh. Do you hear the purring? So cute. Adorable. Look at those little paws. Your baby feet. He's absolutely conked. That's adorable. He's dreaming of suckling, bless him. Look at how zonked he is. Fully body zonked.
He's laying.
That is adorable.
You requested a safe.
You're kidding me.
Hey, what are you? Mm. Oh, they must have double booked us. 3:30 at the Delbert building?
Yep. Mm. You take it.
No, just. You can stick around. Yeah. If you want.
Okay. So, how are you holding up?
Asking you that question.
Me? I'm fine.
You don't have to bottle up your feelings.
You haven't met my grandfather.
Is that what I'm
talking about? That is the towel paint.
No, that sounds a lot like the gospel according to Babs. Stepmother.
Hey. Thanks for the hint yesterday.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, dope.
You want to say what? You have any meat? Bye, guys.
He's got hiccups. What's he doing to you? So he's still climbing on me. You're so obnoxious, mate. What are you doing? He's ready.
Please.
What are you doing? Really? You're getting walkabouts. Are you tired?
I'm not trying to.
Are you climbing up my leg?
On a pedestal. I'm not trying to make her into a saint. I'm not trying to make her look perfect.
Stop tiring, mate.
The ambulance set out. I don't believe that she set out. I do believe when it was finally offered to her, at that point she was willing to fight tooth and nail for her destiny to support the king in his quest for the adoption.
Your
comments, all points of view in comments below this video, I would really love to know your thoughts and whether you think there's something that I've missed out as well as an argument for or against. So please do show your
views. Oh, here comes Mum.
Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this
Phoenix.
Video. There'll be more
none of that.
Coming this season.
Hi.
But do check out the rest of the playlist. Also the rest
this
of
one's got all tickly belly. Look, watch. Tickle your belly. And you can tickle your belly.
Just clicking on the button there.
Yeah, you got a tickly belly.
Videos as well.
He's so cute.
You can of course like this video.
Say hi everybody.
And I do hope you enjoyed
on Patch.
It. I will see you again soon. Take care. Bye bye. The Tudor Society website,
and you try
the Amberlynn Files website, and author of several history books. I'm here every day of 2019 with an on this day's horrific burnings, all sorts of things from the Tudor period. Now, today I'm taking a day in Tudor history, the 7th of March, 1530, that Pope Clement VII wrote to King Henry forbidding him from marrying again and threatening the king with excommunication from the Catholic Church if he did go.
You got hiccups, Phoenix. Yeah.